Tylin Raybion Holmes. Tylin is a graduate of St. Mary's Academy, where she earned a grade point average of 3.7. Tylin was a member of the Free Alumni Council and the Art Club. She is the recipient of several scholarships, including the Zulu Social Aid and Pleasure Club Scholarship, TOPS, and St. Mary's Pre-Alumni Scholarship. Ty plans to attend Delgado Community College in the fall to receive a degree in business administration. She also plans to attend John Jay Beauty College. Her ultimate goal is to own her own hair salon and become a licensed cosmetologist. She also plans to attend the Trichology Institute to eventually help people suffering from alopecia and other scalp conditions. Ty is a member of the youth department, the women's choir, and a member of Sister Carla Terrell's Sunday School class. Sister Tylin Raybion Holmes. Sister Shaylin Marie Smith. Shaylin is a graduate of Mount Carmel Academy, where she maintained a 3.5 grade point average. While at Mount Carmel, Shaylin was a member of the Multicultural Club, the Key Club, and the STK Performance Club. She also served as a volunteer for the National Federation for the Blind, a volunteer for Habitat for Humanity, and a volunteer for Youth Rebuild New Orleans. Additionally, Shaylin served as a Roman Guerra spokesmodel and was in the LSU Health Science Center program. Shaylin's honors include the Principal's Honor Roll and being a recipient of the Hampton University Merit Scholarship. Shaylin is the daughter of Stanley and Keefa Smith, the sister of Caitlin and Stanley Smith, and the aunt of Brad Rogers Jr. She is the granddaughter of Vaughn Smith and the late Isaiah and Eleanor Jackson. She is a member of the Sunday School, the Women's Day Choir, and the Vacation Bible School. Shaylin plans to attend Hampton University and major in pre-med biology.
Jordan Celeste Alexander. She's the daughter of Ms. Shalon Chester and Gray Lynn Alexander, and is the big sister of Arthur Chester. Jordan is the granddaughter of Leela Godin and Royal Alexander, the late Pearl Chester and Fred Chester. Jordan is a member of the youth choir and the Vacation Bible School. Jordan is a graduate of Tulane University, where she earned a degree in psychology and African studies. While at Tulane, Jordan maintained a 3.0 average and was the programming chair for Tulane's Black Student Union, programming chair for Tulane's African American Women's Society, ambassador for Tulane's Office for Multicultural Affairs, senior resident advisor for the Department of Housing, Resident Life, and an intern at Apex Youth Center. Jordan plans to move to Charlotte with her bestie, Nasaji Lane, to work and to pursue a master's degree in higher education. Jordan, Kijana Jamel Curtis, better known as KC to some,